There have been numerous bluff failures over the last year.
Whether in Del Mar, Encinitas, or any other San Diego coastal community, people are familiar with bluff failures and the imminent danger they come with.
Given the recent news on Friday, the tragic news up in Encinitas, it's clear that we have a bluff stability problem, evidenced by why this wall is being built in the first place.
At Monday's Del Mar City Council meeting, Sandag's efforts to improve the bluff safety were up for discussion. With the council's approval, phase four of a long-term plan will soon begin. This phase includes a 1.6-mile stretch between Coast Boulevard and Torrey Pines State Beach, where the focus is to stabilize areas with a risk of slope failure. The area is home to a number of rail services that rely on the tracks to serve the public. But many believe the project should focus on moving those train tracks away from the edge of the bluffs as soon as possible.
We feel that for the safety of the beach-going public, as well as for the train riders, it's imperative that the tracks be moved sooner than 2050.
I think it's very urgent that the bluffs are stabilized now, and also very urgent that the train is moved off the bluffs as soon as possible.
This is not instead of getting the tracks off the bluff and moving them inland. This is in addition to. We need to do this now so the train doesn't fall off in the near future.
Council members clarified moving the tracks is still part of the Sandag 2050 regional transportation plan. The permit approved Monday evening will allow access for construction along the beach, bluffs, and private property.